Nate's here in race number 7. Starting signal given, race 7. Starting signal. Our previous The Lady Trainer's race, taken out by 8, Never Walk Alone for Casey Dargish, and with number 8 winning tonight, being Breast Cancer Night, and pink being the colour, the Ipswich Club and Racing Queensland will donate $100 each to the Breast Cancer Fund. Casey got the Quinella with Big Hero 6 running second, and Ringbark Bella for Serena Lawrence third. 30 and 69 was the time in The Lady Trainers. Green light is on now for race number 7. Favourite 3, Crazy Bella. Away now, Crazy Bella began well, but showing speed, Man of Leisure, Praetor's Promise down the outside together with Roy Lee Akan. Up on the outside, Crazy Bella, she's 3 wide, Surfboard Rails behind them. Got there, was checked out of it all, Palmummer and Praetor's Ace down the back. Man of Leisure leads by 2 over Surfboard, Praetor's Promise, 2 away, Crazy Bella with work to do. And then came Roy Lee Akan off the back. Man of Leisure still leads by 2.5 to second, Praetor's Promise. It's Man of Leisure in front, holding Praetor's Promise, and Man of Leisure goes all the way. 2 lengths over Praetor's Promise, Surfboard, then Crazy Bella, Roy Lee Akan, Praetor's Ace, all Palmummer, and got there in around 30 and 90 the time. Upset. 7 Men of Leisure. 7 Men of Leisure for Stephen Scott.